Buyers made off with confiscated goods today, but it was all legal. The Jefferson County Sheriff's Department auctioned cars this morning. Five of the vehicles were confiscated during narcotics bust. The story surrounding the bust make the purchase for some buyers more interesting. Proceeds from the auction will be used for equipment for the Sheriff's Department.